Basically, it monitors three things: cardiac activity, breathing, and sweat.
Did you choose 94?
No.
Did you choose 95?
No.
First off, I see a radical change in the breathing right here. And I see the highest point on the particular chart is here on this perspiration, and also the changing of where the opening and closing valve in the heart. After examination of this chart, I see clearly that number 95 is the number which the subject lied to in this particular test.